All right, we're following some breaking news this morning. A cyclist is dead after they were hit by a train. Dunn police say this happened just after midnight in the area of Purcell Street, which is right by Cumberland Street.
And investigators tell us that a CSX cargo train was traveling north when it hit that cyclist. At this point, the victim's name has not been released, but of course, we'll have more updates over at CBS17.com and the CBS 17 mobile app.